If you looked in on American Bandstand last Saturday, you know we're having a two-program anniversary affair going into our 10th year here on ABC and 15 years on the air. And for the last 15 years, we've been having roll calls. There's another one today with some people you may recognize. May I have your name and age, please?
Gary Stableford, 18.
Thank you, Gary.
Tony Giuliano, 25.
Thank you, Tony.
Joni Buck, 23.
Thank you.
Ronald Joseph Capilago, 23.
Is Ronald Joseph still yet?
Lorraine Einetti, 18.
Thank you.
Pat Corpino, 19.
Thank you, Pat.
Eileen Wallace, 20.
Thank you, Eileen.
Bobby Barrett, 19.
Thank you.
Bill Gard, 22.
Thank you.
Myrna Horowitz, 24.
From Philadelphia, it's time for America's favorite dance party, American Bandstand. And now, here's the star of our show, Dick Clark.
Bless you, Charlie. Thank you very much. Go.
All right.
he's got work to do at the other end. We're delighted to have you here. Nancy Sinatra is our special guest this afternoon on American Bandstand. We'll roll for the next half hour or so. This particular portion of the program is brought to you by delicious Dentine chewing gum. Dentine helps to keep your teeth sparkling white and beautifully clean. Charlie-O?
Right you are, Dick. All week long, we've been talking about the new Teenage Rage. Connie Francis's new MGM movie hit, Follow the Boys, has been opening all week long, all over the country, to raving critics and roaring crowds. Next week, we'll have Connie here in person to tell you all about it. But she did cut us a tape, and I know you'll like to hear it. Let's listen.
This is Connie Francis, and I'm very happy to have this chance to tell you about my new MGM movie, Follow the Boys. It's a fun picture in beautiful color about the romantic girls who actually follow the fleet to be near their sweethearts and fiancés. You'll have a real ball because of all these happy and talented young stars who are in it. And I get to sing everything from love songs to folk songs. So come on, everybody. Follow the
boys. Thanks, Connie. That should clue you in, kids, to a great new movie. It's MGM's Follow the Boys in Panavision and color. It stars Connie Francis at her belting best, and it's playing somewhere near you. So go, 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 and see Follow the Boys.
It's a great one, Charlie, and one we'll be looking forward to. Miss Connie, of course, as you mentioned, will be our special guest here one of these days soon. One of the biggest request songs of the day, The Hippies and Memory Lane.
Memory Lane, da, da, da.
Darling, darling, darling.
And now to help keep your breath fresh and your teeth clean, here is a message about Dentine.
Mm-hmm. Charlie, I think you plan that way every day. I always get a little chance to bite, grab a bite back there, and I eat at odd times and odd places, and can't brush after eating as you're supposed to remove trapped food particles. Now, when I can't brush, here's what I do. Chew handy, delicious Dentine chewing gum. You should, too, because Dentine is especially made to help keep breath fresh, teeth clean. Now, look, here's why chewing Dentine is so important. After eating, food particles may become trapped between your teeth. Dentine chewing gum is especially made to help clean away trapped food particles. Helps keep your teeth clean, your breath fresh. So see your dentist regularly, and remember, when you can't brush after eating, chew handy, delicious Dentine. You'll love Dentine's sparkling, delicious flavor. Dentine is especially made to help keep breath fresh, teeth clean. You know something? I wish you'd get a hold of some Dentine. I love this stuff, Dentine. I know you will, too. Fair enough. The Orlon, South Street.
That's where everybody's meeting these days, South Street, the Orlons. Miss Sandy Stewart sings this one, the latest, Promise of Love.
How does a gal look her best when she has a date and a cold? Watch.
A young lady fair with messy hair had a date with Tom to go to the prom. She was just getting over a cold.
Ka-choo!
She shouldn't shampoo. What to do? You can't wet your hair, her mother said.
If you wash and go out, you'll be back in bed. But my darling daughter, do what I always do. When you can't shampoo, Minipoo. Minipoo cleans hair without water. Whenever I have a cold, I'm in a hurry and can't shampoo. I just whisk Minipoo on, then brush Minipoo out. Out comes dirt and excess oil. And Minipoo is wonderful to remove sticky hairspray buildup. In stays my wave because no wetting means no resetting, and it only takes minutes. See? She used Minipoo, and her hair looked naturally soft, lustrous. And all night long, she hummed this song.
When you can't shampoo, Minipoo.
A suggestion to remember next time you have a cold and a date. Now, once again, here's Dick.
Thank you, Charlie. We're coming up on the end of our American Bandstand poll for this year. In a couple of weeks, we'll have the results. You still have the weekend and a little more time to send in a ballot. Have a look at some of these front runners and think about it. In the meantime, I got some cards here. Let me see. From Philadelphia, as a matter of fact, this one came in. Voting for Ray Charles as the best male singer of the day. These are promising male vocalist category that you have up there. In the promising category, Paul Peterson was named, along with Dion. Sue O'Neill of Tilbury, New Jersey, voted him as the best singer. Linda Zavatny of San Francisco says, What Kind of Fool Am I? Is the best single record of the year. Betty Williams of Chicago, Illinois says, Johnny Mathis, best male singer. Best vocal group of the year from Linda Barton of Elmhurst, Illinois. She says, The Four Seasons. Marie Figuerin, I believe it is, votes for Bobby Rydell as the best male singer of the year. Sandra Camombo, best single record is Sherry by the Four Seasons. Another vote for Ricky Nelson. A vote for Elvis Presley from Minnesota. We'd like very much to have your ballot. Send it along to Box 222, Philadelphia 5, Pennsylvania. Get to it right soon, though. Time's growing short. This particular portion of American Bandstand has been brought to you by delicious Dentine chewing gum. Dentine helps to keep your teeth sparkling white and beautifully clean. Charlie, it's yours.
Thank you very much, Dick. Planning a twist party will make your next one really swing. When it comes time to eat, give the gang a treat. Real cheese pizza. New Appian Way cheese pizza, the pizza in a package with a real Italian taste. A taste that comes from fine Parmesan and Romano cheeses, aged slowly to the peak of perfection in the old-fashioned Italian manner. Now, you'll find the cheeses grated and sealed in a foil packet like this, right in the box. Now, watch how easy Appian Way cheese pizza is to make. Just add the dough mix to water, then spread it on a big pizza pan or cookie sheet. Pour on the rich red topping laced with Italian-style tomatoes, herbs, and spices. Sprinkle on the grated Parmesan and Romano cheese, fine cheese, aged the slow Italian way to give you the real Italian tang. Then bake for just 15 minutes, and there you have it. Appian Way cheese pizza, crisp, crusted, bubbly, and delicious. Now that's something to twist about, huh? New Appian Way cheese pizza, the pizza in a package with the real old-fashioned Italian taste. Now once again, here's Dick.
Thank you, Charlie. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, it's guest time on American Bandstand. If we all get together to greet a young lady, we've had the pleasure of having her here before. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Nancy Sinatra.
Thank you, Sloan. Don't you know? She may kiss you. Take it slow. Don't you know? Don't you know? She may kiss you like I do. She may hold you like
boy, take it slow. Don't you know? Don't you know?
She may kiss him the like I do. She may hold him the like I do. But she'll never, no, never, never. She will never, 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 never love you like I do.
Like I do.
Nancy, nice to have you back again. Won't you sit down? Make yourself at home? See, you know, this particular recording, every now and again I talk about unusual things that happen. This thing is not new. It's a re-release. What happened?
Well, about a year and a half we released it, and suddenly it broke all over Europe, the most exciting thing that ever happened to me.
You know, you got this is pretty strange and peculiar, isn't it? You get a big hit record overseas before you get one here?
It is. I was on tour over there, as a matter of fact, and when it broke first in Italy, you know, my uh-huh. home country, and then...
Was it done in English?
That's right. Uh-huh.
It was the English version everywhere?
That's right, but it's an Italian melody. It's from the opera La Gioconda. Do you remember?
Yeah, I remember the melody. I could have told you where it came from. But, so what was this what inspired you to redo it again or bring it out again?
That's right. Uh-huh. We've all of us thought that if it was a big hit over there that possibly something might happen here, you know?
That's what we do here. We knock on wood, but this is the best place right here. This has been a very busy month for the Sands family. I saw you on the Virginian a couple of weeks ago with your folk singing routine. What is this Tommy is doing? That was a spinoff for Apollo, wasn't it?
That's right. Uh-huh. It's, we hope, keep our fingers crossed, that it'll sell. It's a potential series.
What will it be? What will be the full story if they expand it into a weekly thing?
Probably it will deal with two boys who travel the world via a freighter, you know, mm-hmm. and they stop in all the different exciting ports. Should be fabulous.
Now, wait a minute. What will this do to your personal life now? You live in New York and California now. Are you going to go traveling around the country with Tommy?
Well, fortunately, if it goes, they'll do maybe 8 weeks in Europe and do all of the location at one time, which would be wonderful. You know, I'd love to see that.
Where will you then concentrate on living, in the East Coast or the West Coast?
And then they'll shoot the rest of it in California.
Oh, I can see why you're not going to. We look like a very suspicious, what a superstitious couple. I'm knocking on wood and you're crossing your fingers. What does the immediate future hold now? Are you traveling about the country?
No. As a matter of fact, we're stationed in New York right now. Tommy's studying there and working hard at it.
We thank you for running over here to visit with us. You got a few moments for our autograph table?
I'd love to. Thank you.
Let's follow Mr. Novinson. Thank you very much. Nancy Sinatra, ladies and gentlemen. Join me at the autograph table. We'll be back in just a moment.
When you have pimples, you need a medication developed specifically for this problem. Not a general purpose skin cream that might be good for chapped skin or sunburn. Not simple wiping pads that merely cleanse the surface. You need the active medications prescribed by leading skin specialists. And that is Clearasil. Clearasil's three medical actions open, clean out, and dry up pimples fast. Here's how. Keratolytic action gently dissolves and opens affected pimple cap. Now clogged pore can drain, and antiseptic medication can penetrate to help clean out pore. Oil-absorbing action works to dry up pimples, helps prevent further outbreak, and Clearasil is skin-colored to hide blemishes while it works. In over 300 tests by skin specialists, 9 out of 10 cases cleared up or definitely improved while using Clearasil. Guaranteed to work for you or money back. Clearasil in stick, tube, or lotion, largest selling because it really works.
Bobby Sox and the Blue Jeans now on American Bandstand. Why do lovers break each other's hearts?
Why do lovers break each other's hearts? Oh, tell me why.
That thing swings, doesn't it? Bobby Sox and the Blue Jeans, Why Do Lovers? We wrap it up now with Charlie Russo and Preacher Man. Preacher Man was done by Charlie Russo here on American Bandstand. News now of a wonderful new candy mint for your breath, new Certs.
Certs is a candy mint.
Certs is a breath mint.
Stop. You're both right. New Certs is two mints in one. Stops bad breath. Tastiest mint of all. Yes, only new Certs gives you two mints in one. Look, Certs is a revolutionary new kind of mint. Certs captures the fresh, clean flavor of a mountain stream, the frosty coolness of fallen snow. What's more, Certs contains a golden drop of retsin that makes your breath clean and fresh. Yes, Certs is the one mint that gives you both. Stops bad breath, tastiest mint of all. Remember, only smoother, tastier Certs gives you two mints in one. Handy pocket roll comes in assorted delicious flavors. C-E-R-T-S. Certs.
And that will tidy up the Friday afternoon affairs of American Bandstand. We'll have fun again another day soon. By all means, sometime over this weekend, if you have a chance, let us hear from you. Box 222, Philadelphia 5, Pennsylvania, for the American Bandstand poll, the 7 categories. We'll see whether Elvis Presley and Connie will win again this year. That's up to you. See you again soon. For tonight, Dick Clark. Good night.
363 visits the Kitt Peak Observatory in the Arizona desert next on most of these ABC stations. Today's program was recorded.